And this is Professor Mary Weldon. Professor Weldon holds the Bainbridge Chair in Comparative Literature, and she's about to publish what will prove to be the definitive work on Jane Austen.
Oh, I'm so sorry.
You don't like Jane Austen?
No. She's obviously brilliant. It's just I find it all a bit trivial, you know.
Really? Fascinating. How so?
Well, isn't it all, you know, who's going to the ball tonight? My corset is askew. However, will I curtsy?
I'd also like you to meet...
In other words, why should a 21st century man care about the obstacles facing a 19th century woman?
No, that makes me sound like a misogynist. I love and respect women.
As long as they're not writing.
On the contrary, there are a myriad women writers I adore.
Can you name one?
Elaine May.
I'm not familiar with her work.
Oh, well, she wrote A New Leaf, The Birdcage. She did an uncredited rewrite on Tootsie.
Movies? We're talking about literature. And while you may not think much of the women writers of that period, Austen, Wolfe, and the Bronte sisters were artists who represented the female empowerment of their age.
Oh, well, forgive me, but I'm just a little bit tired of female empowerment.
Whoa, battle stations.
Dr. Lerner, yeah, you must have an opinion on this.
I have a wife and four daughters. I have no opinions.
What exactly is your opinion, Mr. Michaels?
Another glass?
Well, thank you so much. That's nice. But just honestly, everything seems to be about female empowerment nowadays. You know, any meeting I go to in Hollywood, someone says, you know what we need? A kick-ass girl. That'll be a great twist. Except every movie has a kick-ass girl. You know, some martial arts, CGI, slow-motion woman who kicks the crap out of every man in her path. Can I tell you what would be truly innovative? A movie without a kick-ass girl. Or better yet, a movie where a woman gets her ass kicked.
Perhaps you'd like to kick mine.
Oh, no, that'd be silly. I didn't mean literally. Besides, not much of a target there. Which I mean in a very nice way, because you're in great shape. You're spelt.
Yes. I'm sure you'd like to meet somebody.